Good morning, Monday morning video people.
Going out a different door.
Going out the back door today.
Okay, I got it. Come here, Bud.
Bud has a new favorite tree.
He's got an imaginary squirrel, just like Rose has. I can bed them farm.
I don't know if his is imaginary, though. I think there's really something up there.
There was something up there probably days ago.
He broke out of the house this morning to get to his tree. So he'll be there all day. All right, so watch how I do this, John. Watch how I do this with the dogs now. You might have something to say about it. Okay. Stay. 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 No fate. No fate. Cindy, come back.
Make
stay.
Stay.
Stay. Bud, you stay. Zinnia, come back. Good. Good. Good dogs. Okay. No, Bud. Well, that didn't work.
Right,
Bud! Come on, Bud. All right. Well, that kind of didn't work.
Didn't exactly work, but I'll go get it. Bud, come here. Come here, Bud. Bud, come here.
Come on, Bud.
Come on,
Bud. Let's go. It's
a squirrel. Come on, Bud. Bud, no. Come on, Bud.
Come on, Bud. Bud. Come on. Good boy.
Stay.
Oh, well. You better lock that gate, otherwise he'll nose his way out.
Yeah.
2/3. Thank you. Thank you. Normally, he just runs to the... He just runs to the... This is what he does. Up, and now... Everybody knows.
So this morning I have my second video doctor's appointment. So I can't stay for the entire video, but it's a new way of talking to doctors. I kind of like it. We have a nice chat there, sitting right in my study.
All right, so we'll be quick about it.
Yeah,
come on, all you shorn sheep.
Crazy dog. Come on, Tate. Good work. I'll get behind you. Come on, Dodgy. Come on. Hey, go to the sheep. Go to the sheep. Good girl. You're free.